What's up guys, Coach Raymer here. Take a look at Viljan Academy's warm-up program that they showed for the coaches at the Nordic Coaches Conference in Brøndby, Denmark.
Hey, det er Alicia Ali Hussein, og det er Viljan Tennis Academy's opvarmningsprogram.
Away from the body and do 10. Stay in the 90 degrees in your elbows and go all the way up. And some of you might feel some cracking, and that's okay. So go like this. Squeeze your shoulder blades together and up. And do 10. And make them as big as possible. So we get both the shoulder blade, and also the spine. And do 5 one way, and then go 5 the other way. A little bit of cracking, okay? But no pain. Then shoot the hip forward and then do a shoulder flexion, which usually do the thing and a half apart. And we have a straight leg, but without being over straight. And as I said, this opens up the inside and also the thoracic spine. Mark, you want to push your back that way?
Yep.
So that's what we learned here. Knee out, turn the pelvis. The other side, just change legs. Change legs here. Knee out, turn pelvis. The other leg is straight. Here. Also, we want her to bend her legs and not go like this with the back. So we want her to use her legs most, as much as possible. And I just do maybe 5-10 seconds. As low to the ground as possible. As low to the ground as possible. And you can also actually do it with two sticks when they get the feel of it. Make the right choice. Go.
That's it for now. Thank you for watching, and I see you in the next one.